Hello, I am Nicole Marissa McFarland. I am a film director, film score composer, and a very grand admirer of Sir Peter Jackson. And what he has to do with the story is a riddle, so I want you to, right now, figure out what I'm about to say. All right, so did he notice the first hint about my story and him? Why, yes. It's the year 2021. And someday I hope to look back on this recording, listening to myself right now, saying, wow, I actually pulled that off. I actually made a motion capture film in the style of The Adventures of Tintin, which is the film he produced and was directed by Mr. Steven Spielberg, using his technology from The Lord of the Rings for Gollum. Now, with that in mind, let's take this back a little bit farther. The year is 2021 right now. Let's go back to 2011. I had so many bad things happening in my life. And to top off the cake, I got physically sick. It was not fun. I felt like I had nothing to do. Nothing was going right in the world for me. What did I do? I saw The Adventures of Tintin was going to come out later that year. When I wrote a story that I said, maybe it's not going to happen right now, but in the future, I'm going to make this a motion capture animated film in the style of that movie, using the same technology from my favorite film director. When will that day come? I wish it were tomorrow, but right now I can have the blueprint, which is the story you are about to hear. A lot has changed with my script ideas since this was written, but I believe to thyself be true, and we need to show people the progress one makes. This is the original story, for better or worse. Without further ado, I present The Big Bad Wolf Strikes It Rich, Fairy Tale Wall Street Memoirs. Thank you so much for believing in me and being a friend of mine. I think all of you are my friends. And someday I hope that you can watch my movie.
The Big Bad Wolf
Strikes It Rich.
Fairy Tale Wall Street Memoirs. Written by Nicole Russin McFarland. Narrated by Kevin Rainier.
Who am I?
You might recognize me. I'm a big celebrity, you know. I'm the famous Fortune 500 company Wolf, Aladdin Tort Jackson. Learn how I went from flat broke to the top of the Wall Street game in my autobiography. Each chapter teaches business world secrets for you kiddies. I may seem like your average temperamental, chocolate-loving, materialistic wolf high atop my Ritz-Carlton Battery Park condo, but there's a lot you don't know about me, the entrepreneur with a heart of gold beneath my furry anger management issues. I thought I was a goner. I was facing murder charges for a triple homicide over some dumb hogs. When my trial ended for lack of evidence, I was left unemployable, penniless from legal bills, and cursed with a bad reputation. The news media accused me of being a wolf in sheep's clothing. How yellow journalism of them. I wear Armani to work. I've survived real-life fairy tales you wouldn't dream exist. Aided by my student interns Hansel and Gretel, I'm taking the financial district by storm. I will turn you from the boy who cried wolf into a high-stakes young man who stops crying like a wuss and earns money. Who's with me? Don't be afraid of the big bad wolf. A note before we start. This book was hand-typed with my giant paws. Don't hate me for being good-looking, or for leaving a comma in the wrong spot. There's got to be one somewhere. A word in the wrong place. Any spliced grammar only adds wolf authenticity. I'm reading off the paper and may make wolfy mistakes reading aloud. But that makes my storytelling more natural, right? I'm famous for my money skills, and yeah, I kind of fell asleep in speech class a lot. Is there a root canal appointment tomorrow? I don't know what I ate for- Oh, right. On with the book.